Congratulations to the 10 years of contrast that both the show and the court have been in.